Hello, Annie here from Attic Dance, bringing you another week of summer dancing. Let's call it summer dancing today because I've got that summer feel. Okay, hope you're all really well. Now, before we start, as always, we're just going to look around us. Is everything out of our way so we can do that lovely summer sweep of the arms without knocking anyone or anything over? And check around your feet as well. Make sure there's nothing in the way of the feet, no handbags or sticks or anything that you could get caught up with. And I always like to say, if you're on your own, you might want to have a phone close to hand or wear your personal alarm, either around your neck or your wrist. And of course, have a glass of water close to hand. Somewhere you won't knock it over, but it's there when you need it. So let's get going. Okay. So let's just start with a stretch and a yawn. So I hope it's a nice summer's day with you, wherever you are. And if it's not, well, we'll use our imagination. So imagine it's a lovely, warm, sunny day. You're outside and you're having that summer stretch in the warmth. Oh, yes. You might want to stretch your legs out. That's it, one at a time. Okay, so stay facing me. I'm just turning around to show you what I'm going to do. So we're going to just think about our chests and lifting them up to the ceiling. So just take that chest and you're going to look up a little bit, but it's a chest going upwards. Okay. And then just come back to your normal position. And then think of taking your chest down, and it's as if someone's pushing your tummy. So you're curving your back like that. So I'd like you to take a breath in, take the chest up to the ceiling. And then breathing out as you take the chest down, curving the back. This is a lovely, lovely stretch. Going to do it once more, chest up to the ceiling. And then as you breathe out, just take the chest down and let the back curve. And you'll notice your head's just dropping slightly as well. Lovely. So coming back up to a straight position, I'm going to swivel round. Now, we're ready to start. So keep yourself, your back away from the back of the chair if that's comfortable. And we're going to start with a little dancing cheek to cheek. And if there's anyone out there, maybe you're with your partner and you fancy, both of you think, oh, a little cheek to cheek dancing would be nice, be my guest. The rest of you, follow me. Okay. We're ready with our wrists. We're going to circle. That's it.
I'm in heaven.
Circle those wrists round.
And my heart beats so that I can hardly.
And take them in the other direction.
And I see.
Nice and slow.
The happiness I see.
Lovely. Now imagine you're rowing a boat.
Dancing.
Take yours back. And down and forward and again. Rowing on a summer's lake. Lovely. Rowing. And the other way. Pull the oars back and up and forward. That's it. Lovely blue sky above us.
Dancing cheek to cheek.
Okay, lovely. Now
to climb a
Imagine you're pushing the air to the side. And push. And push. And again, just push. And let's just wave. Take the hands down. Take them low. Take them high.
Enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
Okay.
Dance with me.
Hands on knees and just circle. Taking the body forward, the upper body to the side and back. So you're rolling round on your hips. And the other direction. Lovely. And just coming upright, toes from side to side. You can move your arms as well. Cheek to cheek. Lovely. Okay. So moving on. We're going to do a little kind of clapping exercise. So start with our feet. Just think of stepping forward on either foot. Step forward and the other foot goes forward. And then you just step them back and the other foot steps back. So with me, do this with me. So sitting up tall, we're going to step forward, other foot forward. One foot goes back, the other foot goes back. Don't worry about rights or lefts. Just count this out. So forward on one, forward on two, back on three, back on four. Again, one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. Brilliant, brilliant. We're going to be doing that throughout, but we're going to clap on different numbers. I might say, let's clap on one. We go, we step forward and we clap on one. Three, four, clap on one. Two, doing this with me. And step forward on one and clap. Two, three, and four. And again, two, three, and four. Okay, just follow me. Don't worry about, oh, I'm going to go wrong or anything. It really doesn't matter. Because I probably will go a little wrong as well. Okay, here we go. So, are we ready? Sitting up really tall, ready to step forward. And it seems one, like only two, going back, going forward, forward, and back, and again. And clap and wave. One and two and clap. Whee! sway, sway, clap, wave, sway, sway, clap, wave, sway, sway, clap.
Woo! Shanahan, Manahan, Pokerty, Hokerty, Kelly, O'Kelly, McGinnis, McGinn.
And just step it out a little faster. Woo! Well done. Lovely. Okay, so moving on. Our next song is called Butterfly. And because I was thinking about summer, I thought, oh yeah, a song called Butterfly. Because the butterflies, you know, those beautiful little colourful winged creatures, are just starting to appear now. And apparently they're a month late this year. So look out for the butterflies when you're out and about. So we're going to do the hand jive. Okay, we have our first move, hands out to the side. We're just going to cross them in front of us and open them out. These are our scissor moves. Think of a pair of scissors cutting something. So, arms across you and out. That's all there is to it. Lovely. Now, mashed potato, some of you may know this. So make your hands into fists. Okay, and you're going to put one on top of the other. Give it a double tap and out. And double tap and out. So with me, double tap and out. Double tap and out. Mashed potato, hitchhiker. Let's see a thumbs up. Yeah? How are we feeling? Yay! And it's a bit like you're hitching a ride. I don't know if any of you ever went hitchhiking and tried to get a lift from a passing car. So you got your thumb out, but we're going to put the thumb down and just sweep it right up. Quite a slow move. And again, on the other side, hand down and sweep it up. Kick. So little very low jive kicks. So it's just, it's a bit like you're just trying to poke something with your toe. Just doing that with me. Okay. And that, as they say, is that. So just follow along. And you, if you go off and you're doing something, some other moves of your own that you want to throw in, why not? Here goes. Okay, we're ready with our scissors and going.
You
cross.
Tell me you love
open.
Me, you say I'll be true, then you fly around with somebody new. But I'm crazy about you, you butterfly.
Mashed potato, one, two,
me.
Open.
You're making
one,
me
two.
Cry,
a one, two.
Mind to tell you goodbye, but I'm no good without you.
Thumb down, right up.
That you were the traveling kind.
Ready to go. Hand down.
From your sweet lips, we're tasting a mile of my mind.
Little kicks and
I love
kick,
you so
step,
much.
Step, step.
I know what I'm doing.
And
I'm keeping your
one,
wings.
Two,
you're flying us through. Cause I'm crazy about you. You butterfly.
Okay, thumbs up and swoop, forward, take it up. And other side, and
you
nice to move thumbs. Okay, so a great summer song. Summertime. So I need to imagine again that it's a hot summer's day and you're just stretching in the heat. Oh, stretching those legs one at a time. That's it. And you give our shoulders a roll. Lovely. Now imagine one hand is like a butterfly, just making patterns in the sky. Wherever your hand wants to go, maybe it's joined by the other hand. So it's like two butterflies dancing in the summer air. And then slowly, slowly, the hands start to move together, side to side, as if you're moving your hands through a cool pool of water. That's it. And let's just let the feet go in the water, just swaying in the water. Take the foot side to side. Change feet. Hold on to the chair for support. Keep facing me. And then just come up and bend over to the other side. Reach that arm down as far as you can. Twisting on chairs, so sitting really tall. Twist round. Can you see behind you? And then just come to the front and twist to the other side. Keep breathing easily. Across with the other hand, just pulling it towards you. Relax, take the other arm out and across the body, and with the other hand, bring it in towards you. Down the legs, just relax over, relax. And slowly coming up. Now take the chest up to the ceiling. And then the chest comes down and your back curves. OK, Okay, stay facing forward and turning to the side. So lift the chest up. And then bring the chest down and curve the back. And again, chest going up. And then chest down and curve the back. And sitting upright again. One heel on the floor with your toes pointing up. Hands on the bent knee and just lean forward. And you can give me a summer smile. Anyone wants to just reach down to your toes, you can pull the toes towards you, and then we're just going to slowly straighten our backs, put the foot down, and the other heel is on the floor, toes pointing up. Leaning on our bent knee and just coming forward. And again, if you want to reach your toes, just pull them towards you. And then just slowly straighten the back. And put the foot on the ground. And then just take a moment for you. Just relax in your chair. So you stay where you are. I'm going to come towards you. And if you want to, just relax in your chair, maybe close your eyes. And just relax with the music. You can take some slow breaths in and out and in. And out. And every time you breathe out, you just relax a little bit more. So you're just relaxing on the chair. Time just for you. And when you're ready, and you can stay relaxing for much, much longer. But if you're ready, just open your eyes if they're closed. And then you might just want to roll your shoulders a little bit. Sit, just move those fingers. Lovely. Just wiggle your toes. Can't see mine at the moment, but they are wriggling. And then if you want another summer stretch, yay! However you need to stretch. But we all need a nice cooling summer drink. So I'm gonna raise my glass to you while I turn this down. And I'm gonna say, cheers. here's to summer, and I'll see you next time. Have a great week. Bye.